And come on, clouds, move out of our way.
Two minutes to totality, so it's actually brighter than normal.
Yay, it's moving. It's moving clear of the cloud now, so maybe our folks can focus the telescopes.
Part of the issue is we're on a telescope that's actually got very, very precise optics so we can see totality. So it's actually a little brighter than normal, so the telescope is kind of getting blown out a little bit.
Oh, yeah,